Hello and welcome to the next episode of Let's YOLO Transistor. In the last episode, we noticed we had a lot of doors here, which we could use closing, so let's go ahead and get straight to it.
Let's give it a shot.
Speed test.
Gotta move quick once the process shows up.
We got load, and then we got ping. Oh wow, they actually shielded the No, that was the wrong button. That was the wrong button too. Anyway, we got put one there. Ping. We gotta get the right angle to ping that thing. And then
show up.
We didn't detonate it last time, so what happened? Yeah. 3 seconds to spare.
It did it.
Which is nice. Good enough, at least. Next one.
And we're back.
Access denied, but we got the performance test.
Lucky door number 4. What do we have this time?
Not sure. Functions allowed 3 of 9. And we only got 4 memories, so we can't put them all in. I guess that's the idea.
There's the bell.
Young lady. And then we're just gonna kind of run away because she's just gonna do that thing here. Young lady. I mean, I guess we could try. But other than that, so she's gonna teleport somewhere. But I don't really think there's a way to... Actually, I think got her twice, yeah, because now she has to close.
We're wrong.
Let's see here. Our speculative shots missed. But it doesn't matter, because we're going to get her this time, I think. It does say... That's because it's assuming the fragments are gonna hit too, and they don't, because she teleports way too quickly. If we had Git, we would have been able to do something about that, but we didn't, so we couldn't. That is way out of range. And I just passed something, so... not too bad. Now we got 4 of 9. And we got 3 extra memory. I do like John, so let's go ahead and install that. We got a jerk. Oh, it's 3. Done that better. Just gotta make sure. Because he's gonna turn around, so it might not count as a backstab. You got some injury there, but okay, you do heal. I didn't check the first time around. Let's go ahead and put this in the passive.
Last round.
Again, we took some damage. Could have done better, I think. Could have done a lot better. But we're gonna get it.
We have a winner.
And we got some more doors to close, so...
You felt that right.
Well, we got one more door to close. Planning to...
Door number 3. We're surrounded.
So, we got breach. Terminate process in one turn. And that's not gonna do it. Let's go ahead and run around the other side of this guy. And we run. Nope, we're not gonna reach. Thank you. There we go. That should be it.
Oh, wait. Never mind.
We're surrounded by fat cells. They're not that impressive. And we got more planning to do. So let's do it to
door 3, one more time. Hey, watch out!
It's a jerk. We got crash, and we got breach. No. We need the backstab thing. Crash, backstab, breach, okay, hopefully this
works. Scratch that. We're done.
And then we just got the practice test, which doesn't really have goals so much as see how much damage you can do in one turn. I thought it was bounced more than that. Okay, anyway, enough playing around with some
I'm sure I'll be fine. Oh, back from break. Must be sure.
We got young ladies. Teleport away.
One of those has got to be fake, right?
Oh, we got 4 clones. That's annoying. Oh, we're gonna hit that young lady. It's gonna teleport someone. We got much wider explosion radius on our spark now, don't we? lot of shadows following us around. I kind of did not realize just how many shadows we have. The way we do that is the way we just means shooting more. Still, it's just bad cells, so... Oh no, we lost a bunch. So, what we're gonna do... Gotta get rid of the bad cells. Switch or get? Let's get. So we can either get more memory, one more passive slot, or one more upgrade slot. I think passive slots are what we need most right now, so... We already went to the alcove. And those people. Oh shit. Gonna be very, very annoying. Oh. Yep, they do. Anti-tracing. You just spark at the last one. So should pop the shield.
How's it going? You still there, Red? Oh.
Up on them after a fashion. Came from, isn't it? It is.
Northwest Bracket Towers.
You know those white walls been popping up?
Yeah.
I kinda miss those.
Anyway, we'll see what we've learned. Disappearance. The Camarada knew Officer Yalaford posed a significant threat, as he was one of the only detectives stubborn or determined enough to refuse to accept the administration's non-committal answers about what was going on in Goldwalk. After considering several ideas they might draw the officer out, the Camarada realized they need only to be patient with him. After all, a forecaster could only predict what was already planned. After Officer Yalaford vanished, the 18th Precinct fabricated a palatable explanation for the public. The officer was approaching retirement age, and together they agreed to name a quarter of his home district in his honor. I think we had two functions, though. We were gonna... Nope, and then this one needs to be, needs some more time to get rid of the overload. I guess maybe it was... So, we're gonna go ahead and see what we can work with here. This one, it should be done. This one is not done, so we're gonna go ahead and generate volatile packets at random. This one was done, right? No. Gain 25% chance of becoming a super user during turn. Let's go ahead and make that a passive then. Let's see, we got this one is done, but then we got this one is also done. And this one, I don't have any information on, so we're going to go ahead make it get stuff for us. Because we can pull, this will pull them closer and then damage them from what I understand. Reducing damage for more projectiles, I don't like that plan. Make this one a... Doesn't do very much damage, but... Again, it does very little damage to begin with. Let's give it a bounce function then. And... Okay, we definitely need to make this one of our functions, because we need a... We do need some sort of heavy hitting. I think we can use that to pull in the... And since it does damage, it should pop the shields if... If I'm understanding these things correctly. And, of course, we'll be leaving volatile packets around random, so... Hopefully those will be helpful. But... Person's relocated 3547. Your input is needed to expedite relief in case of emergency. Let's go ahead and
Everybody's packing it up for the country. We'll notify our local administrator.
Yeah, things are breaking down.
Off we go again.
They're not exactly working out.
Process.
Okay, we got the operators again. Which is a lot of... if I can get it. Actually, hang on. Further away, more damage, right? So we're gonna get... and I can't actually see how much that costs. Most of those did not hit, I think. Which is kind of annoying. That was, this one. Which one did we give bounce? Oh, we gave ping bounce. That wasn't actually the one I wanted to give bounce, so... oh well, let's go ahead and ping them to death. Let's do a DDoS attack on this thing. Ooh, there's our bad cell. Packet. Let's see if this works. We shatter it, and will it actually just come to us right away, or do we have to... there's that question. Let's see if it does. Unfortunately, that did not quite work. The second one. Oh, it's blocked. That's annoying. Now there's a pocket. Hold the to aim kill. Oh, I'm a super user now. So we're gonna actually get rid of the spawners. Rather than whatever else we have done. Just gotta get around. And then... this guy has no chance. Look at how big that packet explosion is going to be. Let's go ahead and... what? It didn't explode. I'm very disappointed right now. Well, we
That's my star. Could always handle yourself. Just fine. I love you so much, Red. You know that, right?
Dense vapor. Processed 24%.
Just some crazy fog I've never seen before. Nothing to be afraid of.
Again, part of the process. Changing the city. Construction site approved 20 days ago.
Maybe now they'll quit building out the rest of the block. What was that? I'm sure it was nothing.
Just a giant thing.
Racket Towers. Here we come.
You know, and a loading screen. I haven't
Top of the town. This tower's changed a thousand times. It's gotta be pretty old.
Administration Center. Come closer. Pending request 9,999.
Central admin sure keeps it tidy. Every time you cast a vote in this town, it gets tallied, sorted, somewhere here.
Urgent list of known process symptoms. Are you or anyone you know experiencing the following?
Another chance to make Cloud Bank a better place.
Skin pallor, fever, forgetfulness, and fatigue. Definitely Sybil had skin pallor.
Oh, you look fine.
Wasn't a very good.
Seems like you're safe. I take full credit.
Anyway, let's go ahead.
It's one of those doors.
For the episode today. As always, I will see you in the next one. And as always, you only live once. Bye-bye.